are you guys going to celebrate it in Oklahoma, or are you going to celebrate it with your family? Or are you guys just going to bring everybody there?
We're going to actually, we're going to do Thanksgiving over there, and then we're going to come back and do Christmas this year here.
Because you've turned into a proper farm girl now.
I mean...
You really have.
You know what? I feel like my nature growing up was Orange County, like the beach. That was our nature. That was it, you know, and which is beautiful and incredible. But to be able to experience middle of America and the gorgeous Oklahoma, I mean, I know, it's like, it is very beautiful there. And Nate, what?
It is beautiful. She sends photos of her. I mean, she's on, I mean, when you're not on an ATV, you like, they have a boat and they go on the river, and it is, I mean, it's a totally different kind of slice of landscape.
I actually wrote a Christmas song while I was there. I went off.
What a coincidence.
Like you do, you know, when you're jogging around in Oklahoma. but it is so pretty, and I love going there because I feel like it's so, I get to do nothing, and I never get that here in LA, so
yeah,
I love
but
that.
It must have been a little bit of a culture shock, though, the first time you went.
Blake is a culture shock, yeah. That's for sure.
Blake is a culture shock.
Yeah.
Oh, hello. You caught me here in the middle of my own talk show, talking on my show. I hope you enjoyed whatever video of mine you just watched. I know I did. If you want to see more, you can click on that subscribe button, which is, I don't know where it is, but find a button and then click on it, and then just keep clicking, and then suck on that. Okay. Oh, hello.